dzisiejsze rozmowy pokazały, że nasze cele w polityce zagranicznej są zbieżne, przede wszystkim jeśli chodzi o kwestie bezpieczeństwa. Podczas dzisiejszych rozmów omówiliśmy plany dalszego rozszerzenia obecności sił amerykańskich w Polsce. Mam nadzieję na kontynuowanie dialogu politycznego w tej sprawie w najbliższych miesiącach z naszymi amerykańskimi partnerami. Z zadowoleniem przyjąłem zobowiązanie Stanów Zjednoczonych do pełnej implementacji instalacji obrony przeciwrakietowej w Redzikowie. Podzielamy stanowisko, że projekt Nord Stream 2 nie służy bezpieczeństwu energetycznemu Europy. Uważamy go jako przedsięwzięcie nietrafione, a wręcz szkodliwe dla bezpieczeństwa energetycznego na kontynencie.
President Trump is grateful for Poland's leadership in contributing its fair share to our common defense. Poland is already meeting its Wales Pledge commitments and has committed to doing more. Its military modernization program is strengthening Poland's defense capabilities. Poland's choice is one made out of enthusiasm, not compulsion. We continue to work with Poland and other like-minded European allies and partners to stop Russia's proposed Nord Stream 2 pipeline, which would undermine European energy and national security while also hurting Ukraine. We also appreciate the importance of resolving outstanding issues of the past, and I urge my Polish colleagues to move forward with comprehensive private property restitution legislation for those who lost property during the Holocaust era. Chinese infrastructure delivered via Huawei. We've done here in Poland what we've done all across the world. We've made known the risks that are associated with that. As a sovereign nation, Poland and other countries will choose the technology that they want to have deployed inside of their country. We've also made clear that if they make a certain set of decisions, that it will be more difficult for the United States Department of Defense to work alongside of them. That is, we'll never put our equipment in a place which would present risk to our technology from having Chinese technology co-located alongside of it that presents a risk. And so we've made that clear to each country as well, and then those countries will simply make their choices.